They thought light was always just a way, never asking why. But then Albert Einstein proved a theory no one could deny. In 1905, Albert Einstein got a Nobel Prize. He shined light at a metal and showed that light's not just a wave. It came like particles of light, not photoelectrons out of sight, with energies of H times F minus metals worth. Function, the word function. Einstein knew this because of conservation of energy. When light strikes a metal surface, electrons gain energy. Photoelectric effect all the way, showing light a particle. Shined light at that plate, shoot photons from it, show that light a particle.
It came like particles of light, not photoelectrons out of sight. And the current can be completed, can be used in solar. Heinrich Hertz discovered it. He found it with a photocell. Electric loops and metal plates. Photoelectrons get expelled from emitter to acceptor, from the cathode to the anode. The circuit then has a current.
Photoelectric effect all the way, showing light is a particle. It came like particles of light, not photoelectrons out of sight, with energies at H times F, minus metals worth function. It came like particles of light, not photoelectrons out of sight, energy at H times minus worth function. This photoelectric effect. This photoelectric effect.